that Jacob is no different. He has to be different as a grown man, especially with his journey, than he was as a curious, wide-eyed teenager. And Finn mastered a young Jacob. I'm so glad I didn't have time to corrupt him. Like, he did beautiful. It was a big role and a lot of expectations on that. And he pretty much filmed Fast and Furious Zero. Like, he filmed the prequel and did an amazing job.
When you were filming this, no one actually knew who you were playing.